Hello everyone, welcome back to Tech Infokart. In today's video, we will be addressing a common issue that many Windows users face: duplicate files. These files can take up valuable space on your hard drive, causing it to become cluttered and slow. But don't worry, we have a solution. We will be using simple with a powerful and user-friendly tool to find and delete those duplicate files. So let's dive in. Before you start the tutorial, let me quickly introduce the tool that I'm going to use called CCleaner. It is a popular system optimization and cleaning tool for Windows. It helps remove junk files, clean the history, and in today's video, we will be using its duplicate finder features to locate and remove the duplicate files on Windows 11. Okay, so for that, first step is to download and install CCleaner if you have not already. Okay. So you can find the download link in the video description below. Once downloaded, follow the installation instruction to set up on your Windows system. It's very easy to install. After successfully installing CCleaner, go ahead and launch the application. Once CCleaner is open, look for the tool sections on the left-hand side. Under Tools, you will find the Duplicate Finder option. Click on it to open the Duplicate Finder tool. Before starting the scan, you can configure the Duplicate Finder setting to customize the search based on your preference, such as file size, matching content, and more. Now, you will need to select the drive or specific folder where you want CCleaner to search for duplicate files. Okay. So for that, click on the Add button, choose the desired location. And here, I am going to find duplicate files from my pen drive. So I select Drive E and then click OK. Once you have configured the settings, click the search button to start the scanning process in your selected drive or folder. Okay. You should keep in mind that the duration may vary depending on the size of your data. After the scan is complete, CCleaner will display a list of duplicate files. Take a moment to review the result and select the duplicates you want to delete. Once you selected the duplicates, click on the Delete Selected button. CCleaner will prompt you to confirm the deletion. Go ahead and confirm to free up valuable space on your Windows 11 system. So, it is a quick and easy way to find and delete duplicate files in Windows 11 using CCleaner. If you found this video helpful, please give it a thumbs up, subscribe for more tech tips, and don't forget to hit that notification bell to stay updated. Thanks for watching and see you in the next video.